What's up, guys? Today I'm checking out High Energy, You Can't Turn Me Off, requested by Mother Popcorn on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. Haven't heard this one before, nor have I heard anything from this group, so I'm definitely going to do some research. I was going to do it beforehand, but it don't really matter. Let's just go ahead and do it right now. High Energy was an American R&B and soul girl group who found fame on Motown Records in the late 70s, best known for their hit, You Can't Turn Me Off, song I'm going to be checking out today. Genres, pop, R&B, soul, and Motown. Oh, I thought I was about to say Motown Disco, but it's Motown, then Disco, comma Disco. Origin, Pasadena, California. Gwen Gordy? During a bicentennial show. Interesting. Vanessa Mitchell, her sister Barbara Mitchell, Linda Howard, and Michelle Martin. Alright, so we got two sisters and then two other members as well. Vanessa left after the second album. Alright. Barbara Mitchell replaced her sister. So then her sister replaced her as lead singer and became a three-woman group. Then Linda Howard passed away on December 9th, 2012. R.I.P. Discography. Okay, they had a pretty solid amount of albums. I honestly expected them to have not as many because of, you know, it's like a shorter description and everything. I honestly was like expecting like maybe five, the max. But they had a pretty good amount of albums, singles and whatnot. So this is a picture right there of Michelle, Linda, and Barbara. All right, cool. So I think with that being said, we go ahead and check this one out now. Let's go. Can't Turn Me Off, High Energy. Turn me up a little bit. To go to sleep. This feeling on my mind. It needs you. Turn me up a little bit more. This isn't like an official video as well. This is like somebody that like a video that a fan uploaded to their channel. So the audio, I can already tell, isn't the best of quality, but we can roll with it. You can't turn me off. Actually, it's not that bad. Not in the not too bad. Okay, so I definitely know what this is referring to. All the love I've got. Please don't leave me now. Can you read in my eyes this need I have to love? So don't tease me now. Don't tease me. Please. Please. switch the audio quality a little bit better, but. Okay, that was cool, man. I definitely enjoyed listening to this one. Like I said, like twice already, I do wish the quality was better. But nonetheless, man, I really enjoyed, you know, listening to it. Definitely a interesting song, man. You Can't Turn Me Off. In parentheses, in the middle of Turning Me On. This is definitely a cool song, though, man. I definitely could see myself jamming out to this one 100%, man. I don't know, though. I'm going to have to re-listen to it. It was definitely a good song, but I don't know how often I would find myself listening to this one, but 100% definitely a jam for sure. But that was High Energy, You Can't Turn Me Off. Really enjoyed listening to that one, and if you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new, and with that being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.